Hi everyone, today we are going to discuss about lipoma. Lipoma. First of all, we should know what is lipoma. See, lipoma is a tumor of connective tissue and it is more specific, we can say it is a benign neoplasm of mature adipocyte, that is fat tissue, yellow fat tissue, means it is a benign neoplasm of mature fat tissue. Okay, see, this is very rare in the oral cavity, bahut rare hota hai oral cavity mein, but it is one of the most common tumor in the body. जो बॉडी के दूसरे पार्ट्स होते हैं उसमें सबसे कॉमन ट्यूमर में आता है, बट ओरली रेयर, ओरली ओरल कैविटी में बहुत ही रेयर ट्यूमर होता है. इसके बाद अब बात करते हैं कि भाई इसका ग्रोथ पैटर्न क्या है. बहुत स्लो ग्रोइंग ट्यूमर है, इट इज अ स्लो ग्रोइंग ट्यूमर, पेनलेस मास. अब एक इंपॉर्टेंट बात है कि व्हाट इज डिफरेंस बिटवीन लाइपोमा एंड द नॉर्मल फैट टिश्यू. सी, लाइपोमा सेल्स एंड द नॉर्मल फैट टिश्यू सेल्स, द लाइपोमा सेल्स विल हैव हाई माइटोटिक एक्टिविटी. ओके, हाई माइटोटिक एक्टिविटी विल बी सीन देयर. द अनदर थिंग दैट यू विल सी इज लाइपोमा पेशेंट ऑन गोइंग स्टारवेशन, व्हेन लाइपोमा पेशेंट इज ऑन द स्टारवेशन दे डू नॉट लूज फैट. लाइपोमा डू नॉट लूज देयर फैट, डू नॉट लॉस फैट. बट वेन द नॉर्मल पर्सन इज ऑन ए स्टारवेशन ड्यू टू द हाई मेटाबोलिज्म दे विल लूज देयर फैट. सो दिस इज अ वेरी ग्रेट डिफरेंस बिटवीन द लाइपोमा एंड द नॉर्मल फैट टिश्यू. नाउ इन द ओरल कैविटी, एज आई हैव टोल्ड यू, वेरी रेयर, देयर प्रिविलेंस इज approximately 1 in 5,000. A scientist named Rocks, according to the Rocks, it is a yellow epulis in the oral cavity. As you all know, the meaning of epulis is, epulis means gingiva. Okay, so now come to the different clinical feature that lipoma has. In the clinical feature of lipoma, we will follow our pattern, that is age, sex and site. In the age, this lesion is usually seen in the adult or the late in life. Sex, there is no such sex predilection. Then site, in the site you will see in the oral cavity buccal mucosa, tongue, floor of mouth, palate are the areas where you will see these tumors. Clinical picture of this tumor, as I have told you earlier, it is a painless mass. It is a painless mass. Swelling without pain is the characteristic feature of this tumor. Now, the size of lesion. Initially, the size of lesion is less than 3 cm when you are diagnosing. But if left untreated, their size may grow up to the age more than 5 or 6 centimeter. In the mucobuccal fold and the labial fold, these lesions are very much common. Mucobuccal fold, because more of the fat tissues are there. ओके, दे आर ऑफ टू टाइप्स. वन इज द डिफ्यूज फॉर्म विच इज प्रेजेंट इन द डीप टिश्यू एंड दे फील लाइक अ फ्लूइड ऑन पैल्पेशन. फील लाइक फ्लूइड ऑन पैल्पेशन एंड समटाइम्स सिंस दे अपियर लाइक अ फ्लूइड मिस्टेकन डायग्नोसिस एज अ सिस्ट. ओके, सो दे आर मिस्टेकन एज द डायग्नोसिस ऑफ सिस्ट. द सेकेंड वन इज द सुपरफिशियल फॉर्म और एनकैप्सुलेटेड फॉर्म. इन द सुपरफिशियल फॉर्म यू विल फाइंड दैट दे आर लाइक अ लोब्यूलेटेड मास एंड सेसाइल पेडंकुलेटेड येलो सर्फेस डिस्कलरेशन एंड फ्रीली मूवेबल बीनीथ द सर्फेस. दे आर येलोइश एंड दे विल अपीयर लाइक अ सॉफ्ट ऑन पैल्पेशन. पेनलेस होते ही हैं, येलो सर्फेस डिस्कलरेशन होता ही है. समटाइम्स सम ब्लड वेसल्स विल बी सीन. डायग्नोसिस ऑफ लाइपोमा डिपेंड अपॉन द टिश्यू वेयर इट इज प्रेजेंट. Some syndromes are associated with the lipoma, that is Gardner syndrome, encephalocraniocutaneous lipoma means brain tumor, and Proteus syndrome are something associated with the multiple head and neck lipoma. Gardner syndrome, encephalocraniocutaneous lipomatosis, multiple familial lipomatosis, and Proteus syndrome. In the lipoma, a very characteristic feature can be seen to be associated, that is hemifacial half of the face hypertrophy, half of the face overgrowth can be seen there. Now we are going to discuss about the histology of lipoma. In the histopathology, you will see there are mature fat cells, empty looking cytoplasm, बिकॉज दे डू नॉट टेक द स्टेन. जो एडिपोसाइट्स होते हैं वो इयोसिनोफिलिक स्टेन नहीं लेते हैं. एम्प्टी लुकिंग साइटोप्लाज्म एंड द सेल मे बी राउंड और ओवॉइड. आई विल शो यू इन द माइक्रोस्कोपिक फीचर. एंड द न्यूक्लियस विल बी ईसेंट्रिकली प्लेस. ईसेंट्रिकल न्यूक्लियस विल बी प्रेजेंट. द लीजन विल बी वेल सर्कमस्क्राइब्ड. लीजन जो होगा वेल सर्कमस्क्राइब्ड होगा. एंड a thick fibrous connective tissue septa, connective tissue septa will be present. Thick fibrous connective tissue septa you will find in the tumor. Then you will find that the extension with striated muscles can be present, muscle-like extension can be present, which are called as stratum intramuscular lipoma. Fibers of connective tissue, blood vessels will be present in the connective tissue stroma. Blood vessels can be found to be present. Now, come to show the lipoma in the histology, how it looks in the histology. So, this is the histological slide in which you will see these all are the adipocytes with their eccentric nucleus. Okay, see, this is eccentric nucleus of the histocytes. Okay, and this is the connective tissue septa which is present in it. In the diagram here, it is very much clear that these are the connective tissue septa with lots of blood vessels, and these are the mature adipocyte cells with the eccentrically placed nucleus. So this was all about the lipoma and the histopathology of lipoma. Now we will discuss the treatment plan. Lipoma treatment plan is that we can excise it and surgical excision with some 0% or 1% recurrence rate. The another thing that lipoma is the lipomatosis. When there is extensive lipomatosis, extensive area of fibrovascular connective tissue changes, then it is called as lipomatosis. One thing is very clear, that sometimes there is myxoid appearance. You must be hearing every time that there is something myxoid. Means in the myxoid कहने का मतलब क्या है कि more connective tissue between the blue और purple color का connective tissue much more amount में देखने को मिलता है, and that is appear as myxoid lipoma. अब now one more thing, angiolipoma. Angiolipoma, when the lipoma occur in the wall of arteries, they are called as angiolipoma. When lipoma is in the brown fat, it is called as hibernoma. This is the surgical removal and all thing about the lipoma we have discussed today. In the next, we will discuss that another aspect of the laboratory findings in the case of different disease or the histopathology of the other disease. Till now, please do like, share and subscribe to our channel. Please post your comment in the comment box. You can contact me in our Telegram channel, in our Instagram page. You can follow us there, and for further notes you can join our Telegram group. Thank you. That's all for today. Thank you. Please do like, share and subscribe to our channel.